Oh no, here we go.
It's a church.
Hit him in the ass. Let him run up out of the water some.
Let him get out of the water a little bit more.
But don't shoot him till
he's out of the water.
Alright. Tell me when.
Okay, get rid of
it. Shoot him again.
Here he comes, here he comes. Where is Scott? Here he is, Scott. I don't see him.
Right, there he is. Now. Got him!
Down!
That is something. Big hoops. Look at that. My God. What a moose. That thing's got to be over 60.
Yeah.
So, I think it's 62. Boy. Walk on up, Kendall. Get closer. Spread on that. Man. No.
Pretty well. The one broadside?
Yeah.
Looking away?
That's right in the ribs.
Yeah, he's breathing heavy too. He's heaving.
Okay, that was a good shot. Appreciate it. Thanks a lot.
I'm going to go to the hospital. weed. They're sticking out. Oh yeah. He's a taker. I can't believe he hasn't smelled us. That wind is right up our backs.
Yep.
Swamp edge, but he's hurt. I'm gonna have to get up to Larry. He's down, beauty. Got the old heart pumping. He's down. He only went to 40 meters, 50 meters. There he is. 243 did the job. Yep, just take it careful. But he doesn't seem to be moving at all. Dad reckons, poke him in the eye.
You see the head good?
Yeah, lift the horns, lift the head up if you can, I suppose.
It's kind of heavy.
Yeah, he'd be heavy alright.
Jumps up, you can have some hellacious footage.
Mm.
Of you
and me as he goes straight ahead.
He even lay down right for us.
Unreal.
Can you see the head?
Can now. Yeah, I think he's a good animal. You're going to make these other fellas pretty jealous if they see it on the way out. Unreal.
Damn, head's heavy. And with a 243, your dad was a little bit worried about bringing that, wasn't he?
I was worried about using the 243 on pigs out here. I only head shoot the pigs. And now taking a buffalo. Well, there you go.
That first bullet at the right angle, I think the first bullet came in back here behind the... Didn't quite... I was about 5 inches behind the ear. But the angle was right. I kind of think that first bullet kind of hit the back of the brain too.
Where do you think the second one went, you know, after he started to move a bit?
I don't know. The second one was just a shot as he ran off. I wasn't really getting a good aim, but the third one
was a beauty.
Right over the eye, I was trying to get it over a little bit.
So was he standing there looking at you when you run down the road again?
You mean when he was here?
Yeah, when you run down. And...
Oh yeah, I think he was staggered. He was just standing in here, kind of wavering a little bit, and he looked me dead head on when I came up. I guess because I was running so hard, my aim was off an inch or so there. But he did the trick.
Certainly did.
God, what a beast. I wonder how much this bastard weighs.
You couldn't even roll him over, I don't think, without help.
Whoa.
We've spotted the pigs down on the edge of the woods. They're a good, 250 yards off. Eight on there. Big boar is sitting in the corner right now. Actually, I'm going to wait. I think he's going to make his way out in the open a little bit more. Boar should be right over my shoulder, back near the corner of the fence. There's about 10 or 12 more pigs scattered along the edge of the tree line feeding this morning. But he's kind of a loner. He's out there all by himself. But if he'll move about another 20 or 30 yards or so out into that opening, then we're going to have us a good shot. I'm going to set up now and see if I can't lay down and wait for him to go on across. Looks like he's moving now, so I'm going to get set up. Oh, what a shot. Okay, I'm gonna be shooting here pretty quick. Can you see the boar over my shoulder? Yeah, I'm gonna be shooting in just a minute. Okay. All right, it's a pretty shot right behind the shoulder. We can see if we can't drop them right now. Fire in the hole.
Yeah, boy, what a pig.
Boy, that's, you can tell that's a Russian hog there.
Yeah, he's real old.
Look at the coloration on him. Boy, the coloration is like, that is gorgeous. Absolutely gorgeous. Yep, got him right back side. That's a, boy, look at those tusks.
Look at that.
Boy, what a beautiful mount.
Smacking right along the shoulder.
Should be the largest.
Yeah,
because it's that level.
Right along the shoulder.
Let me just log down and see that.
I think that'd be good. Just zoom in on the bike.
Okay, he's all the way to the left.
From the left.
Hit right in the shoulder, just behind it.
What's he doing?
He's fixing to go down.
Oh yeah.
There he goes.
The other ones don't know what's happening. So when he would go in the choice place.
Uneventful fall, wasn't it? But yeah. The way you just stood there.
Yeah.
You hit him good.
Huh?
You hit him perfect.
Yeah, see, they're not sure what's happening, though. Good man.
Yeah.
That's some stag, eh? Point. You know, for European, that'd be a green stag. You know, with that mess. Boy.
Suck the air out of him.
He's not the youngster, he's about 8 years old.
Well, even heavy.
Huh?
It's even heavy. I mean.
Oh, look at that mass. It's amazing.
What is that?
Impressive. Can you put your hands around it, can you?
Still don't remember him telling me about he wanted a stag like
no,
that.
No, I can't even get my hands around it. Still 2 or 3 inches between my touch fingertips. You. Some beautiful country out here. Mountains all behind us. Gorgeous, isn't it?
Yeah. Had what, 20 points?
20, yeah.
I counted 20, yeah.
Real heavy mass.
Excellent.
Good shot.
Unusual for us.
Just look out here.
Film at 11.
That's pretty. Can't even get your hand around it.
Yeah.
At the bottom or up top, any of them.
Reaching from underneath, there you go. Reach from underneath where it shows your fingertips don't touch.
Well, we got about 2 more inches for it to even.
Yeah, that's the base, which is thick, but it gets more massive as it goes up.
Yeah, even as it goes up, it's huge. I can barely get my hands barely fit around the dam.
Eye guards are kind of palmated.
Yeah. Massive.
Excellent stag.
He's a big animal, too, body-wise.
Yeah, he is.
Don't shoot now. Okay, smack him again. He's down. Excellent.
Pictures with the flash, we'll just see what the difference is.
Just goes on shooting.